بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Kisi-kisi materi kuliah umum Sabtu sore sepanjang masa, Electric Teleconference, bulan Maret tahun 2027 Masehi. Mission of materials of the public lecture of afternoon study of all time with Electric Teleconference of Man. March of year 2027 Anno Domini. Arahan pendiri dan ketua umum Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Mandailing Raya. The direction from the founder and the general chairman of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation. Agus Salim ST bin Abdurrahim Nasution. Materi-materi kuliah umum Sabtu sore sepanjang masa Electric Teleconference di Kantor Pusat Global Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Mandailing Raya. Banggua, Desa Roburan Lombang, Kecamatan Panjabungan Selatan, Kabupaten Mandailing Natal, Sumatera Utara, Indonesia. Materials of the public lecture of afternoon study of all time with Electric Teleconference in the Global Head Office of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation. Banggua, Desa Roburan Lombang, Kecamatan Panjabungan Selatan, Kabupaten Mandailing Natal, Sumatera Utara, Indonesia. Sabtu 6 Maret tahun 2027, materi kuliah umum e-teleconference, eksistensi 5 orang anggota Subpolitbiro Perencanaan Operasi Eksploitasi Minyak, Politbiro Mekanis, Biro Operasi Pusat Pengembangan Kebijakan dan Strategi Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Mandailing Raya di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Mandailing Natal yang terdapat dalam Jurnal Bulanan Analisis Riset Mikron Gen Biologis Panjang Masa nomor 206 bulan Februari tahun 2027. Saturday, 6th of month, March of 2027, public lecture material, e-teleconference, existence of the 5 members of the Support Bureau of Oil Exploitation Operations Planning, the Support Bureau of Mechanical, the Bureau of Operation, the Center of Development for Policy and Strategy of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation. On what wide to consent and tactics in Kabupaten Mandailing Natal, contained in the Monday Journal of British Analysis of Biological Genetic Micron of All Time. Number 206 of month February of 2027. 5 orang anggota Subpolitbiro Perencanaan Operasi Eksploitasi Minyak. Politbiro Mekanis, Biro Operasi, Pusat Pengembangan Kebijakan dan Strategi, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Mandailing Raya untuk memahami dengan benar safety dan health by members of the Support Bureau of Oil Exploitation Operations Planning, the Politbiro of Mechanical, the Bureau of Operation, the Center of Development for Policy and Strategy of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation, to understand properly safety and health. Safety terdiri atas safety consists of safety hazard, mechanic, electric, kinetic substance, accidental release, flammable explosive, combustible corrosive, consequences, accident, injuries. Minor, major, fatal, assets, damage, mendadak, dramatis, bencana, sudden, dramatic, sudden reaction, konsentrasi kepedulian, concentration, concern, proses, equipment, facilities, tools, working practices, guarding, pengalaman, experience, karir lapangan dan pelatihan, field career place training, titik berat pada kerusakan, asset, fatality, the emphasis on asset damage, fatality, sepertinya urgent, bahaya mendadak, it seems urgent, a sudden danger. Prinsip pendekatan, principle of approach, pengkajian risiko, risk assessment, untuk memperkecil risiko, to minimize risk. Health terdiri atas, health consists of, health hazard, fisik, chemical. Biologic, ergonomics, psikososial, konsekuensi, consequences, terpapar, kontak, penyakit mendadak. Menahun, kanker, dan dampak terhadap masyarakat umum, exposure, contact, sudden, chronic disease, cancer, an impact on the general public, prolonged reaction, konsentrasi kepedulian, concentration to concern, environment, bahan pencemar, contaminants, exposure, work hours, PPE, pendidikan, education, karir jabatan sesuai pendidikan, career position according to education, titik berat pada bahaya tersembunyi, the emphasis on hidden dangers. Sepertinya kurang urgent, latent, it seems less urgent, latent, pengkajian kepaparan, assessment of exposure. Untuk memperkecil kepaparan, to minimize exposure, Sabtu 13 Maret tahun 2027, Materi Kuliah Umum e-teleconference. Eksistensi Sekretaris Subpolitbiro Perencanaan Operasi Eksploitasi Minyak, Politbiro Mekanis, Biro Operasi, Pusat Pengembangan Kebijakan dan Strategi, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Mandiri Raya, di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Mandailing Natal yang terdapat dalam jurnal bulanan ada di riset mikron gen biologis sepanjang masa. Nomor 206 bulan Februari tahun 2027. Saturday 13th of Man March of 2027. Public Literature Material e-teleconference. Existence of the Secretary of the Subpolitbiro of Oil Exploitation Operation Planning, the Politbiro of Mechanical, the Bureau of Operation, the Center of Development Power Policy and Strategy of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation, on what wide, who concerns and tactics in Kabupaten Mandailing Natal. contained in the Monthly Journal of Research Analysis of Biological Genetic Microns Over Time, number 206 of month February of 2027. Transparansi anggaran saat ini sangat publistis untuk mengawal pelaksanaan kegiatan, akan halnya yayasan yang menjadi bagian dari pembangunan nasional. Demikian juga dengan pengelolaan keuangan Universitas Mandiling yang akuntabel, realistis, terukur, kapabel, transparan, dan responsibel. Sekretaris Subpolitbiro Perencanaan Operasi. Eksploitasi minyak, Politbiro Mekanis, Biro Operasi, Pusat Pengembangan Kebijakan dan Strategi, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Mandiling Raya, untuk memahami pengelolaan keuangan kesejahteraan civitas akademika Universitas Mandiling, dengan tetap menindaklanjuti sesuai dengan urusan wajib pelayanan dasar Subpolitbiro. Perencanaan Operasi Eksploitasi Minyak, Politbiro Mekanis, Biro Operasi, Pusat Pengembangan Kebijakan dan Strategi, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Mandiling Raya. Kepada Universitas Mandiling dengan memprogramkan kegiatan mendinamisasi Universitas Mandiling dengan mengaca kepada indikator dan tolok ukur. Kinerja berdasarkan belanja yang dianggarkan oleh Universitas Mandiling. The current budget transparency is highly publicized to oversee the implementation of the activities, as well as the foundation which is part of national development, as well as the financial management of Mandiling University, responsible, realistic, measurable, effective, transparent, and responsible. The Secretary of the Supreme Bureau of Oil Exploitation Operation Planning, the Bureau of Mechanical, the Bureau of Operation, the Center of Development for Policy and Strategy of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Marine Foundation. To understand the financial management of the welfare of academic civitas of Mandiling University, by continuing to follow up in accordance with the basic service obligation of the Secretary of the Supreme Bureau of Oil Exploitation Operation Planning. The Politburo of Mechanical, the Bureau of Operation, the Center of Development for Policy and Strategy of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Marine Foundation, by programming the activities of dynamizing Mandiling University by reading the two indicator and performance benchmarks based on expenditure budgeted by Mandiling University. Sabtu 20 Maret tahun 2027, Matrikul Umum Italy Conference, eksistensi Kepala Subpolitbiro Perencanaan Operasi Eksploitasi Minyak, Politbiro Mekanis, Biro Operasi, Pusat Pengembangan Kebijakan dan Strategi, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Mandiling Raya di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Mandiling Natal. Yang terdapat dalam Jurnal Bulanan Analisis Riset Mikron Gen Biologi Sepanjang Masa nomor 206 bulan Februari tahun 2027. Saturday 20th of month, March of 2027, public lecture material, Italy Conference, existence of the head of the Supreme Bureau of Oil Exploitation Operations Planning, the Politburo of Mechanical, the Bureau of Operation, the Center of Development for Policy and Strategy of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandiling Foundation, on what wide, who concerned and tactics in Kabupaten Mandiling Natal. Contained in the Monthly Journal of Research Analysis of Biological Genetic Microns Over Time, number 206 of month February of 2027. kepala subpolitbiro perencanaan operasi eksploitasi minyak, politbiro mekanis, biro operasi, pusat pengembangan kebijakan dan strategi, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Mandailing Raya, sebagai civitas akademika Universitas Mandailing, bukan hanya diproyeksikan memahami perencanaan operasi eksploitasi. Minyak, tetapi juga memahami dengan detail kode Agus Salim atau Agus Salim Manajemen yang di dalamnya termasuk pada sistem pembayaran pengelola operasi eksploitasi minyak yang meliputi nama civitas akademik, nomor induk civitas akademika Universitas Mandailing, status perkawinan, jumlah anak, gaji pokok, tunjangan istri, tunjangan anak, tunjangan jabatan yang diemban, tunjangan kesehatan, tunjangan jaminan kesehatan keluarga, dan tunjangan pensiun. The head of the Subpolitbiro of Oil Exploitation Operations Planning, the Bureau of Mechanical, the Bureau of Operation, the Center of Development for Policy and Strategy of the Neighbor Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation. As the Civitas Academy of Mandailing University is not only projected to understand the oil exploitation operation planning, but also understand with details of the Agus Salim Code or Agus Salim Management, which includes the payment system of officials of oil exploitation operation, which includes the name of academic civitas. Parent number of academic civitas of Mandailing University. Marital status, number of children, basic salary, wife allowance, child allowance, occupations allowance, health benefits allowance, family health insurance benefits, and pension benefits allowance. Sabtu, 27 Maret tahun 2027, Materi Kuliah Umum e-Tele Conference. Eksistensi Subpolitbiro Perencanaan Operasi Eksploitasi Minyak, Politbiro Mekanis, Biro Operasi, Pusat Pengembangan Kebijakan dan Strategi, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga, Yayasan Mandailing Raya, di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Mandailing Natal yang terdapat dalam jurnal bulanan analisis riset mikron gen biologi sepanjang masa. Nomor 206 bulan Februari tahun 2027. Saturday, 27th of month, March of 2027. Public Lecture Material, e-Tele Conference. Existence of the Subpolitbiro of Oil Exploitation Operations Planning, the Politbiro of Mechanical, the Bureau of Operation, the Center of Development for Policy and Strategy of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation. On the white, we consent and tactics in Kabupaten Mandailing Natal, contained in the Mandi Journal of Disease Analysis of Biological Genetic Mirror of All Time. Number 206 of month February of 2027. Seluruh personil Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Mandailing Raya. Otomatis adalah civitas akademika Universitas Mandailing, baik yang berada di dalam lembaga-lembaga internal maupun yang berada di dalam lembaga-lembaga otonom. Saya sebagai pendiri Universitas Mandailing mengingatkan kepada seluruh civitas akademika Universitas Mandailing untuk sejalan dengan alur pikir yang saya buat dalam mendinamisasi Universitas Mandailing yang saya tuang di dalam jurnal bulanan analisis riset mikron gen biologi sepanjang masa. Dan banyak membaca yang berhubungan dengan memoroskan seluruh potensi yang tersedia kepada Universitas Mandailing, termasuk di dalamnya pemahaman atas peraturan yang berlaku di Negara Kesatuan Republik Indonesia yang berkaitan dengan keilmuan dan analisis. Peraturan Presiden nomor 16 tahun 2018 diberlakukan secara bertahap dengan 10 perubahan penting, yaitu lebih sederhana, agen pengadaan, sewa kelola tipe baru, layanan penyelesaian sengketa, perubahan istilah, otonomi badan layanan umum untuk mengatur pengadaan sendiri. Unit layanan pengadaan menjadi unit kerja pengadaan barang jasa. Batas pengadaan langsung, jaminan penawaran, dan jenis kontrak. All of the personnel of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Marine Foundation is automatically the Civitas Academy of Marine University, but within the internal institution and within the autonomous institution, I as the founder of Marine University is reminiscence of the entire academic society of Marine University in line with the flow of thoughts is created by me in the amazing Marine University that I forwarded in the Monday Journal of Research. Analysis of biological genetic migration over time, and reading which relates to access all the potential available to Marine University, including understanding of the regulation applicable in unitary states of the Republic of Indonesia related to the science and analysis, Presidential Regulation Number 16 of 2018, GNR Civil Procurement Against Safe Management of New Types, Dispute Resolution Service, Chain of Terms, Autonomy of Public Service Against 2, Procurement Unit, Direct Procurement Limits, Bid Guarantees, and Contract Types. Sumber-sumber, sources, inspeksi kondisi lingkungan kerja, pendidikan dan pelatihan fungsional inspektur tambang pertama, Angkatan 5, Kementerian Energi dan Sumber Daya Mineral, Badan Pendidikan dan Pelatihan Energi dan Sumber Daya Mineral, Pusat Pendidikan dan Pelatihan Mineral dan Batubara, Bandung, Indonesia, 17 September tahun 2012 sampai dengan 23 November tahun 2012. Inspection of Working Environment Condition, Training and Education of Fresh Educational of Mining Inspector, First Fifth of Ministry of Energy and Mineral. Resources, Education and Training Board of Energy and Mineral Resources, Center for Training and Education of Mineral and Coal, Bandung, Indonesia, 17th of month September. Of 2012 to 23rd of month November of 2012. Google Translate. Bangua, Desa Ruburan Lombang, 1 Maret tahun 2027, Masehi. Bangua, Desa Ruburan Lombang, Face of Man March of 2027, Anno Domini. Thank you very much.